Tell me how you're feeling.
Apprehensive. It's such a joy that the United Nations have rallied around him and have given their opinion. And I just hope that our government obey the ruling. Because if you can't pick and choose UN rulings. If you do, why should anybody else abide by the rulings? So it would be nice to see him on his way to Ecuador as a free person.
Thank you.